Note a cystic area having comma tail artifact. The esohypericoid nodule shows taller than wide sign and has halo. The thyroid is econormal or minimally hypoechoic. The left lobe is also econormal or minimally hypoechoic. This lobe has no discrete lesions of any significance. At the end of US guided aspiration, the tip of the needle became visible.